ANAMOSA HANOVER also was victorious in the $171,000 Champlain Stakes at Mohawk and the final of both the Johnston Memorial and the Stoner Creek Stud at the Red Mile. Traffic GMS, also owned by Waxman, was second in both races in Lexington.
ANAMOSA HANOVER, and from way back, second is Traffic GMS. ANAMOSA wins it.